Probably gotta go fight this nerd now. Holy shit, it's a bus in the street. Beatles. Dude, classic Zane Beatles. Tickets to the residence, residence, residence. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 get to the gate. Oh, fuck! Shit. Oh shit, they're making it happen. Sandy, baby, Sandy. Rescue Lauren from her dad. I want to play you in cards. The bear looks at me. Wow. Wow. I didn't even get a chance to choose selfie. What a stupid, dumb game. I need to play this guy in cards. I'm freaking out right now. Oh, what the fuck? Hello? It's supposed to suppress her powers, but who knows? This is a game. You motherfucker. I want. Oh my god. Did you get that upscoot right now? Damn. Why did it make me pick the team 8 times? What the fuck? San Diego, shit in the bed.
Perspectives that separate us. I can't walk any faster. Oops. Thank you.
This game is amazing. This game is fucking great. What's up, guys? Okay, I guess I don't go up here. Oh, San Diego just shit in the bed. I can't duel him. This is impossible. All I wanted to do was play cards. This bitch made Cypher into a man. Oh my god, they're fucking up. Women! No, women! What a bitch. Oh God. Oh god, oh no. Oh man. Bummer. God bless them for putting a save point here. It's a really big jeep thing. Okay, climb. Yeah, platforming, yeah. Sick. Can't wait to experience that immersion again. This is my fucking jam. Those arm physics. This game is fucking amazing. Uh-oh. This bitch is in some trouble now. Ugh. Oh shit, cutscene time. Uh-oh. It's game time. This is way too sensual for me. Whoa.
Magic.
It's over. San Diego is done. Okay. Oh. Later. Peyton Manning, Dream Destroyer. Well, San Diego's defense didn't get it done. Later, nerds. Fucking Renekton. These graphics must have been the shit in like 1999. This must have been the thing. Ooh, Lauren's dead. Oh shit, just jump out the window. Great painting. I'm watching. This is some fucking puzzle business. I'm not good at puzzle business. It's probably a button that unlocks the door behind the desk, maybe?
Damn it.
And that's some shit. Pull a book out of the wall or something. I'm trying to think of tropes. That's a suspicious looking statue. No doubt about it. It is a fishy painting. It looks like it can be moved to the side or something. The same person in the painting? What the fuck? Do I need to grab a cup and put it in the person's fucking hands? Yeah, the statue? Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. I believe that Jesus is God. No, I gotta say, I think I'm a bigger fan of 7 so far. There was just too much awesome shit in 7 that was like, alright, now we're gonna put you in a one-time minigame where you friggin' drive a motorcycle, and it was like, what? Sewer level! We're in the sewers. Oh, that crowd, they really are dumb. Those sick dancers. Gonna run those people over. Really weird. That's my boy up there. He looks like a douche. That looks vaguely like a dick. It's on a hedgehog with their arms outstretched beside them. That's pretty cool. Better save again, even though I just saved. You never know. Please climb the boxes faster than Lauren did. Kill me. Ugh. And 27 people still watching this. Damn. Fuck, good numbers. Viewer retention rate, very high. Not even a prompt that he's dead.
Hey guys, yo, I'm super proud of you, you guys. I got the disco.
Just grab the mic to start battle rapping. Shit. Got it. Look at this shit. I'm gonna equip anything on the Ravine. I might be fucked. Extract. Zero damage. Useful. Holy shit! Oh, not to mention these assholes move like 8 times. Fucking turn, holy hell. Cool, I'm petrified, so that's useful. Yeah. Right. That's pretty spiffy. I totally got this. Forget to equip GFs. That is the one downfall to this game, is the fucking magic draw system. I think is really fucking stupid. I guess props to them for trying to do something different, but I just think it's dumb. I don't want to have to equip 18 different things for people, and then, you know, it's like... Okay, I'm gonna stop streaming now. Who else is streaming? I got my boy, Truck Truck, making it happen. Oh, don't worry, I will draw the GF out of them. I'll make it happen. Next time I fucking play this game. AKA next weekend. Thanks for watching, and God bless you.